But at least it's not $400 or $500 worth of helium, yeah, which is what it would be, right? I mean, yeah, yeah, it's a lot of.
You'd be like in chipmunk mode right now.
Yeah. We're actually getting a breeze over here from the grass here.
I
think
that is the first one that's not working on that. I think that is.
Y'all want to start rolling this way? It's a lot quieter when it's just the plastic and not the Mylar. The Mylar is... Yeah, it's super loud. Alright. Thank y'all.
Have you ever thought of doing a Kickstarter for a small room? Maybe. I think it's cheap enough that you can just put the plans and...
Yeah, I don't know.
You need to have like a pretty big balloon and have any lips, though, is the thing.
Yeah.
It's not like a regular balloon filled with helium. This is really just...
Right.
Thank you so much. This is just a delight.
Thank you. You're like summary...